P. Diddy Puffy Combs, who was considered the most hardest working and richest rap artist in the world with 1 billion and has been making music far back as the 80s and 90s, half his life has been dealing with accusations from women and men from his past life, which seems to be toxic feelings towards him from his behavior as a man, has just been arrested by the feds at a motel. Well, I never thought I'd see the day. I heard about this 4 months with people complaining online about him.